slows as he enters the line. Barzell, roll off his stick, he came right to Eberle. Dantzis scores! Eberle went to the backhand! And the Islanders tie in the final minute of the first.
Well, a good exit by Noah Dobson, using his speed, gets a little backhand pass into the middle of the ice, and then quickly over to Barzell. Watch the time and the space created. A little drop pass to Jordan Eberle as he breaks through. Well, he kind of lost it. That's okay. But look at this move on the backhand. We've seen that before.
Shattenkirk rips a shot. It hit Maroon right in the backside. And they send it to the side of the net. And Varlamov got the left arm on the shot from Maroon.
He just never gave up on it. Maroon, he kind of gave up on it. And the puck ended up coming back on his stick. But Varlamov, he just stayed right with it as the shot from the point, and then what a save. And watch the reaction of Maroon on this. Cirelli just gets it across, and another couple of whacks. And look at Maroon, he's going, are you kidding me?
Pressured by Lenny, picks it back up again. Short pass for McAvoy, who creeps in, spins around the goal, sends it back door, and Varlamov reached over and got it with the glove.
That's a heist. And what a save by Semyon Varlamov.
A showstopper from Varlamov that keeps it tied at one. Here's one more look. The whole net to shoot at from Bjork. And Varlamov, a lot of times you see him scramble back. He was just reaching. It was the glove or nothing. Gave it up to Hoffman. Hoffman sent it into the slot. Trocheck backdoor. Totally denied by Greiss.
What a play that was by Thomas Greiss. Desperation, and he makes a huge save. Great play by Hoffman as he knocks it down. And what a save by Thomas Greiss. He just never gives up on the play.
Just tried to settle that puck down. By the time he took a shot, you'll see it right here. Greiss comes over with that right pad. What a save. That's the save of the game.
Back to Lee. Barzell breaking. Uses the glove. Matt Barzell cutting in, and he scores! Oh, what a goal for Matt Barzell!
And Lee says, I know who to give this puck to. They make quick give and go, and then he takes that one up in the toy department, Brendan. And then look at Barzell, he knows right away, catches it, backhand, and up in the toy department. What a goal by Matt Barzell, but what a great play, too, by Anders Lee.
Slides it, Broussard tees it up, and a save is made by Bobrovsky. Nelson, Barzell with the open net, and he scores! Matt Barzell dragged it to the backhand. What patience from Matt Barzell for his seventh of the season.
Matt Barzell, everyone in the building expected him to shoot that puck. And you talk about patience, and man, that is some serious poise with the puck. Matt Barzell is one of the most deceptive and unpredictable forwards and shooters. And he's rewarded for it right there.
Anders Lee with him. Jones to the slot. Poke check by Barzell. And Pelech will say, go get it. Matt Barzell cutting in. Backhand scores! Matt Barzell tracks it down and puts it in the roof of the net.
Nice little lob wedge. And look at the jets by Barzell. Just goes up high on his backhand. A big goal. Boy, oh boy, he got a turn of speed on his own. And no chance for anybody to catch him.
Nelson left side, stepping, dragging to the backhand, scores! For the second straight game, it's Nelson in overtime.
I'm not sure if he went five hole at the end of the day, but he does slide it along the ice. Barzell created that space for him, but what a win for the Islanders. And it's just an unbelievable streak that they just keep going. They just don't go away.
Barzell to Eberle. He starts to go to the net. Taves, one-timer wide, back in front, they score! Matt Barzell, power play goal to tie it. Just in case you guys didn't pick that up, Barzell went between the legs with his stick and put that one in from a tough angle.
And then he went super crafty between the legs. Only way he was gonna be able to get the full blade and elevate this was to do that.
They rotated on pressure.
Stone, Marchessault, Pacioretty, backhand, Marchessault, rebound, no! Varlamov kept it out, and the whistle has been blown. Semyon Varlamov is becoming an increasing part of the storyline in this hockey game.
He has made several outstanding saves. I mean, you expect your goaltender to make all the routine ones, and you expect a couple that he's not supposed to.